Cain and Abel fought to the death. But the biblical Cain's bitterness was based on jealousy. My brother Cain and I have no bitterness. Just a litany of animosity that fuels our internal fires. Brother, the inferno that surrounded us provided both a feeling of warmth and horror. The first time you walked into the fire, you suffered. The second time, be prepared for eternal damnation. I welcome your world and take pleasure in the depths of hell, where the fire will forever burn around you.